Many people have asked me, when you live with depression, how do you keep a good attitude? And the best answer I can share is that when you go through a hard time, you may not understand why it's happening to you. Many times we go through problems and we say, why? You know, why couldn't my life just be easier? Why couldn't everything work out? And what I've learned, which has been fascinating, I've met many successful people, even a lot of notables, and often even those who achieve great success have very hard and long battles that they have to face. And part of what makes us successful is going through something hard or difficult and being able to say, I'm going to continue, I'm going to press forward, and I'm not going to give up on my goals and ambitions. And what I share with you is go and seek help. If you are depressed or having a problem, don't pretend like it's not there. Go see a therapist or a psychiatrist, get a doctor and someone who can work with you. I do a lot of work helping those with depression and bipolar. I'm a social worker and a coach, and I run a website called bipolaronline.com. What we do is each day we have free articles you can learn and get educated, and most importantly, develop hope, because in my own battle with mental illness, I realized that I had it so severe that I needed to take the right steps to go see a doctor, to see a therapist, but I also needed to develop a positive attitude. And what I've learned over many years is that I could go on, I could get stronger, and eventually rebuild my life. I'm happily married for many years. I have two beautiful young children, and I've shared my work in many books and many organizations. So I just share with you, if you're going through a problem, get help, deal with it, and you can get, you know, back to eventually being strong. And sometimes having a positive attitude will allow you to keep going and press towards what you're working on. So thanks for watching the video and our website, bipolaronline.com. You can subscribe here to the channel. We got so many videos to help and provide positive education and information.